mean, I'm young and definitely optimistic.
With her head held high above her hospital bed, Bailey Hinz is looking on the bright side. She survived a bicycle crash that could have killed her.
Wherever they were going was more important than a human life.
She pedaled to the 40-mile mark of the Challenge Rancho Cordova Triathlon Sunday when a horrible chain reaction propelled her toward the pavement.
A truck decided that it was a really great time to go around me. Coming back into the lane, they clipped the cone, which got me.
It got Bailey good, throwing her over the handlebars and onto the highway. Her elbow and her scapula broke her fall.
The elbow is broken into a couple different pieces, and then my scapula is also broken into a few pieces. I need these pieces for every single part of the race.
Bailey is a professional triathlete. She's been training 20 hours a week for months and counting on placing in this race to get paid.
My first thought was a combination of, hey, can I get back on my bike? Along with, oh my goodness, there's a car coming directly past me.
And then a basic instinct.
And I was like, I want to call my dad.
Bailey's father flew in from Wisconsin to take care of his daughter.
I just love your sport so much. So to have that taken away from you is, it's tough. Sorry.
All of her sacrifice taken away because a driver wanted to get up the road faster.
I understand that mistakes happen, but it would have been nice to have pulled over to make sure I was okay.